I'm starting to understand why Mom became a stripper and you robbed banks. Should I put my KD ratio on my resume? How do you write a resume when you haven't done anything?